Hi, this is Liz McGathy for the Rowlett Lakeshore Times with a sneak peek of what you can expect in this week's newspaper. First, we attended ServPro's open house event for their brand new facility that's located in Rowlett. We'll also have a story about two GISD staffers who were recognized recently by the district for their work there. And you can also check out our page 3 profile of Rick and Monica, who own Roxy's Pet Sitting and Dog Walking Services in Rowlett. You can find these stories and more in this week's Rowlett Lakeshore Times and at lakeshoretimes.com. Thanks for watching.
Hey y'all, this is Devin Hassan, sports editor at the Rowlett Lakeshore Times. Just wanted to give you a rundown on some of the things we're going to be working on here the next few days. The 2016-17 school year is officially in the books, so we're going to be looking back at some of the highlights for both Rowlett and Sachse High Schools. Also, we're going to break down just how they stacked up against their district rivals in 10-6A. Those are just a couple of things to keep an eye on. As always, for ongoing coverage, you can follow me on Twitter at Devin Hassan and visit our website, starlocalmedia.com/sports. Thanks.